And a federal judge is giving former President Trump until Friday to clarify his request for a special master to review documents seized from his Mar-a-Lago estate. The National Archives says more than 700 pages of classified documents were recovered back in January. The sheer volume of material possibly triggering this federal investigation.